guys. Today is a manga review. I have a lot of manga to go through.
A lot.
And music playing. I got some bad.
Anyway, we're gonna start with hers.
Okay. Vampire Knight. This is volume 2, because my friend has volume 1. And, but anyways, it's about vampires, and they're basically the beautiful vampires.
Beautiful?
Beautiful!
There
is 3 different types of vampires in the show. There's aristocrats, pure bloods, and then the level E vampires. So the day classes are supposed to do those in the day, and then the curfew is in afternoon time. Hold on. Be with that, my dog. But the day class has a curfew in the afternoon, and then like the night class has to shift. So they go to the night class, and the day class just refuses, you know, to stay away from them.
The day classes are humans, while the night classes are secretly vampires. The vampire, and the day classes are not.
And, so...
about what is happening in
the manga. The manga. This one. Well, this one, basically, Yuki is finding out that Zio's a vampire. Found out that Zio's a vampire, making sure that he stays a regular vampire, not turned into a level E. So she feeds her blood to him, so he can stay human. And, and Kaname loves her. And, so yeah. First one. Yeah, I'm on this one, so, let me explain. It tells about Yuki's past and Zio's past, Kaname. Love of Yuki, and you get to meet Ichijo. Yeah. Yeah. So Zio is still struggling with the level E, and so. Headmaster and everything. Zio gets a job, and the woman that killed Zio's family comes in. So, yeah.
Now, on to mine. Well, we're going to start with her favorite. I'm going to need her assistance on some of these, because it's so long, and it's helpful to be explained by both of us than just one. So, we're going to do our favorite one. This is the only manga I have of Fairy Tail. But, yeah. This is manga... This is volume 23, manga of Fairy Tail.
This is my fave show.
I got this specifically because it has, as you see, Natsu, Gajiel, and Wendy all fighting the dragon, the Dragonoi.
Then Endless in this one.
Yes, and not the Endless version of any of them. So basically, yeah, it says it on here. Mistigan is supposedly the prince in here, and it shows how Panther Lily's path with Jalal and how he becomes best friends with.
It shows a little bit of Wendy's past, doesn't it?
Gajiel, and it also shows the. What are those in the cats? What are they called?
Exes.
Exes.
In this world, Exes are really holy. They don't really hurt them.
But they tried to defeat them, and now it's up to these three dragon slayers to
and
the
knowing Fairytale, this is always gonna
end very badly.
Destroy things.
Okay. Okay, next one we have
I haven't read this.
Whoever
one, so.
Loves number okay, I guess I'll do this. Because okay, whoever loves number six, you're gonna love this. Because I got number six, volume.
This is the day
two.
That we met at the mall.
Volume 2. When I saw it, I had a heart attack because I love this show. If you do, well, you're going to love this. Volume 2 is where, basically, Natsume, or Rat, also known as Rat, it saves him. Don't shoot me, but I forgot his name. saves him, Shion, from this little parasitic beast, bee that obviously transformed his hair white and made a little snake go around his body, and they are he is trying to coexist with him and the society of the city number six. That's what's happening in that. Next one is volume three. Basically, Shion goes on his own out in the market and finds gets lost and finds this guy. That guy, you can see him, right?
That's fabulous.
And he is basically like a kind of like an informer to him, to Rat. So yeah, basically about that. She hasn't seen most of these on here, but she'll get to these. This is called Food Wars. The Japanese written name is Shakugeki no Soma. Basically, this kid who wants to beat his father in cooking. He wants to be the best cook in this family restaurant him and his dad made. He is an excellent cook. He goes to this prestigious, well-trained college for, exam for cooks. And I'm gonna try to impress this one girl. I have seen a lot of these. Okay, so he's my vampire. Luckily, I found him in volume one. He basically ends up getting this girl killed, and she asks for him to bite her. So basically, she's now like a blood packet, basically. Whenever he's hungry, he can drink him. But they are really close. So yeah. Oh, you know about this. Okay. Higurashi, When They Cry, Volume 2. So basically, Keiichi on here is suspicious of his friends doing murders. And it turns out at the very, very end of this manga that he's actually figures out that he's the one that's been killing. And his friends are trying to kill him to make sure that nothing happens. At the very, very end, Rena and Keiichi end up having a little battle, which doesn't end until the next volume. Yeah. Now, you know this one.
I just started that show.
Hey,
I got her 1-4.
One Piece!
I just started it.
And I love it. Volume 1. Not as. Okay, you don't have to watch anymore, though. Because you get to watch Naruto. I want a show that I like and I can have to myself, okay?
You can have the show. I'm just
watching it. No, because then there's something I'm not going to talk about it. We'll talk about it later, okay?
Okay, then we'll talk.
Okay. So basically, this, after a big whirlpool sunk this little ship, turns out on this thing it's wrong, because it actually shows a lot better than this manga here. But anyway, turns out this little barrel rolls up on shore, and there's a little cabin boy, Kobe, who was basically forced onto the ship under the control
basically
of...
Basically a slave.
Sorry, I keep doing that. So basically, yeah. And the cabin boy Kobe finds the barrel, breaks it, and and then which wakes up Luffy. And then these guys come over and see what the commotion is, and Luffy knocks them out. Yes, and he loves me. Luffy sent the message and said he loves me. Anyways, he wants to help Kobe finish his boat. And then at last minute, a Lady Alfida comes along and tries to destroy the boat. And then and Kobe ends up calling her the ugliest thing on the sea, which encourages Luffy to beat the crap out of her.
Engagement.
Volume 2. Captain Buggy. Okay, basically, Luffy and Kobe go on a boat.
We have to make a part 2. Hold on.
Part 2, bye.